If you want to hide the contact name and the picture from the share sheet while sharing a document in iPhone, then let us see how to do it. For example, if I go to photo, open any photo, and let me tap on this icon here at the bottom. And if you see, you will see some names and the pictures to whom I have shared documents before. So if you want to remove these names from here, then what you do is either tap and hold the name and select this option, suggest list, so that this name will be removed from this share sheet. Or else if you want to hide all of these names from here, then what you do is go to settings, scroll down and go to this option Siri and search. Scroll down. If you see, there is an option here, suggestions from Apple, and there is an option here, show when sharing. Disable this option. Now let me close this one. Let me go to photos. Let me open any photo and let me tap on this icon here. Now in this case, you won't be able to see the name of the contact and their pictures to whom I had shared documents before. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.